our dearest friends in the media request you to please take your seats. Thank you.
Hi guys, so to avoid the confusion, this is not the Urban Cruiser that is based on the Brezza. This is an all new SUV from Toyota. Maruti bhi iska baad mein ek version nikalne wali hai. But for now, this is a new product altogether. I hope you can hear me right now. As of now, prices have not been announced. This is a 4 meter plus offering and iske andar hybrid aapko milega, mild wala, ek proper hybrid iske andar you can have the car on EV mode. I'll pause the video here and I'll wait for the lights to come back. So yes, anyways, we are back into a more quieter environment. No diesel, there is a 1.5 petrol with a mild hybrid, something that Maruti uses, and there is a 1.5 petrol with a proper hybrid wherein you can drive the car on EV only mode. Maruti going forward will definitely be launching their own version, but for now Toyota has the upper hand. It is being called as the Urban Cruiser High Rider, but not to be confused with the normal Urban Cruiser. Iske andar aapko bahut sare features milne wale hain, including a panoramic, that is a moon roof, a 360 degree camera, wireless charging, heads up display, and a really radical looking, sharp looking front end. So these are the interiors of the High Rider. Again, thodi similarities milti hain with the Suzuki company, but top end ke andar you have this soft leather touch. This is the large infotainment system and it shares a lot with Maruti's infotainment system as well. Maruti, that is Suzuki and Toyota milke is gaadi ko develop kar rahi hai. This is not a flat bottom steering wheel. Hum abhi automatic ke andar hain aur EV mode and drive modes ab yahan se le sakte hain. This also means iske andar seat ventilation hai, that is why you have the buttons coming in for the seat ventilation. Automatic baat kar rahe hai, ye version hai. Climate control is a lot like the one we saw in the Brezza yesterday. To ye wala area subwoofer choti wali Brezza ke sath bahut milta julta hai. Choti sunroof nahi hai, it is a big sunroof extending all the way over here. So ye badi wali iske andar aapko sunroof milti hai. It's actually off right now, so I can't do it. Rear AC vents yahan pe aate hain, and for a 6 feet tall person kafi space hai. Do charging outlets yahan pe hain, aapke AC vents yahan pe aate hain. Jo top end ke andar jo soft touch leather hai wo aapko door pads ke upar bhi mil raha hai. So mere khayal se Maruti Suzuki ne bhi thore inputs diye hain for the design point of view, for the rear AC vent and charging outlets point of view. Yahan aapke soft touch milta hai, and if I may turn the camera, if you can see, for a 6 feet tall person sunroof ki wajah se thodi si yahan pe space kam hai. My head is almost touching the roof, which might not go down well with tall people or those who have a turban. I think central armrest bhi hai yahan pe. Ji haan, central armrest comes in over here with your cup holders coming in on it. Top end ke andar aapko door pocket zarur milti hai, and agar aap dekhte hain, this is where you put your hand. Soft touch coming in over here, softer material coming in over here. Niche aapke sizable bottle holder yahan pe aata hai, and visibility from the rear is not bad at all. Safety point of view se chair bags to rahenge, but yahan pe bhi aapko upar niche matlab adjustable seat belt ki height aap kar sakte hain. Mere aage baithe hain Rohit. Rohit, what's your height?
5'7".
For a 5'7" aage driver, mere paas yahan pe for a 6 feet tall person at least 4 se 5 inch ka faasla hai, which is a good thing. Main kaam karunga, step out and I'll try to show you the rear. The parcel tray seems to be quite big. 4 मीटर से गाड़ी बड़ी है, तो ये सारे प्लस पॉइंट गाड़ी के अंदर आपको आ जाते हैं. There does not seem to be a key inside the car, so I can't start it, but wireless charging यहाँ पे आती है. ये नॉर्मल सुजुकी टाइप ऑफ स्टेयरिंग व्हील फॉर द एडजस्टमेंट. यहाँ से आपका पुश बटन स्टार्ट है, एंड बिकॉज इलेक्ट्रिक है तो उसको पूरा ब्लू करा गया है. एच यू डी के लिए बटन दबाएंगे तो एच यू डी आपका यहाँ से निकल आएगा, जो हम Brezza के अंदर देखते हैं. एंड 360 डिग्री कैमरा, मतलब चारों तरफ से आप गाड़ी में कैमरेज की वजह से यू कैन हैव अ गुड व्यू ऑफ व्हाट्सएप अपने ग्राउंड. अनफॉर्चुनेटली सफाई करने में पॉलिशिंग बहुत ज़्यादा कर दी है. ये सॉफ्ट टच नहीं है, सॉफ्ट टच आपका यहाँ पे आता है. एंड दी कंट्रोल्स फॉर योर सनरूफ, जो एक छोटी नहीं है बट इट इज़ अ साइजेबल पैनोरामिक सनरूफ गोइंग ऑल द वे बैक. सो स्टेपिंग आउट एंड गोइंग टूवर्ड्स द रियर ऑफ द व्हीकल. एक टू स्टेप काइंड ऑफ सेटअप है इन द बूट. फिगर्स आर नॉट आउट एज ऑफ नाउ. the tail lights, the reverse light, and does look sizable for this segment. Agar band karu isko main. Yeah, so Urban Cruiser High Rider V wala version hai, full hybrid ka. कहीं ना कहीं ये नए वाले बलेनो का थोड़ा स्टाइल लगता है मुझे. मैं थोड़ा दूर जाके आपको गाड़ी को दोबारा दिखाता हूँ बिफोर एंडिंग दिस वीडियो.